intrigued by... Yep, yep, oh my God. Oh my gosh.
That's Heather Ellers, as a motorcycle was mere inches from colliding with a car.
Seems like the streets are just getting worse and worse.
We were standing on the sidewalk in front of her home where just a few days ago this happened, leaving her scared for her family's safety.
It's where a lot of the accidents happen. We see so many, like we just saw, people not paying attention and, you know, just going through because they know that they can go through all the way to Hale Parkway.
Ellers, joined by her neighbor Eric Haglund in those concerns. His garage hit by a reckless driver a month ago.
I wish I could say I was surprised, but I'm not. I mean, we just, like you just experienced, you can't sort of comfortably sit out here on the corner and have a conversation without looking over your shoulder.
After that accident, we dug into why these roads haven't been improved for safety. Dottie told us the work would be coming this summer for 21 intersections on 13th and 14th, getting painted and posts to shorten pedestrian crossings and slow down drivers. But for these residents, soon can't come soon enough.
It doesn't sound like anyone's making it a high priority. It's really frustrating.
Is it going to be someone being killed, some multiple people being killed, some more severe damage than just a garage being hit, which is bad enough? You know, what's it going to take to get something done?